Thank you very much and warm welcome. We are Doctor Sheath Band. Reposition band. We started off with Let Me Entertain You, STEM competition, so we thought why not start with one that's got a better title. We are now, thank you very much Elizabeth, swiftly moving on to our first of two soloists this afternoon. She's chosen to play a beautiful solo, one of the most famous solos for cornet there is. To play Share My Yoke, please welcome Millie Hampson.
Thank you. absolutely beautiful. We're going to move on now with another piece that you've actually heard before today, unfortunately, but it is one of the most beautiful slow melodies there is, based on what seems to be an Irish tune, but it's actually an American folk tune. Same as the last band we're now going to play, Made Over Traffic. Disappear at any point, it's not my fault. There is a hole at the front of the stage, and every time I step back, I sink. So if you see me falling off the stage, don't worry, I'll get back up. We're now going to play another solo, a trombone solo this time, probably the most famous trombone solo ever written. And she's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, to play the acrobat, please welcome Connie Guthridge.
Thank you.
To do it with a foot next time, so next year we'll try and get to do it again, but in a leotard with a foot and do a proper circus act. She's not up for it. When I asked the band what they wanted to do for this competition, they said, oh, we want to do this slow piece, or we want to start with a loud piece, or we want some solos, and then what do you want to finish with? And there was no question. This is without doubt the band's favourite, so we are going to finish our programme, thank you very much for your rounds of applause, with Pirates of the Caribbean.
I'm going to go to the hospital. ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Shufa!